you! Every one of you! You shut up!
Two students stood on American flags in protest of recent police killings.
What the hell out of my country?
All over the center of Peking. It was unremitting. The streets leading down to the main road to Tiananmen Square. Furious people stared in disbelief.
Challenge for a crime they didn't commit. These men have not backed down from repeated threats and still defend the American flag from the underground. Today, still wanted by the ericsheppardchallenge, they survive as soldiers of the flag. If you witness flag desecration, if nobody else can help, and if you can find them, maybe you can hire the I'll Write It team.
Columbus, Ohio is a nice place. I got a little friend out there. I'll see you real soon.